Best not to draw attention here. This place is heavily guarded.
Looks like trouble.
Oh.
this the lair Amar spoke of?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
You made a mistake when you came for Barrett McKeever.
Oh, gods! You plan to kill me? Give my head to whatever Irish master you and Barrett serve.
I serve no. I serve no Irish master.
Bull scat! If you had any Norse loyalty, you'd be like me, running the filthy god-eaters from the island. The King of Dublin should look out for Vikings, not try to make nice with those cunts who killed our forebears. Join me. I could use someone with real balls, and the silver is good.
Be silent, and I might show you mercy. I should be cautious around here.
Common refuse. Delivered to your judgment, King Barrett.
Thorstein, author of the plot to waylay me and my cousin.
Well, you know how it is, Barrett. A fellow needs some silver. A king could fetch Dublin's treasury in ransom. Although I'm not certain you'd bring in quite so much.
Say so, Barrett, and I will cut out his insolent tongue.
On your feet, Thorstein. You bloody my claws. It is a weighty decision. I would have my closest friend advise me. Eivor? How shall I deal with this ruffian?
People delight in public spectacle. Torture the man until he cannot walk, and no one will dare cross you again.
Well said, Eivor.
I want no blood feud lasting generations, Thorstein. You are not worth the bother. Dublin confiscates your land and silver. I banish you forevermore. Be gone by sundown.
Bend the knee and show your thanks.
Best to you, King. I've better places to be than Dublin.
Father! Why choose weakness?
Give every enemy a length of rope. Soon they will carry your noose.
Peace! Flann Sinna will soon rule all Ireland. Flann Sinna has the power to make or undo my kingship and that of my son. He is the center of all. But Flann distrusts me. He does not believe I'm truly Christian. By showing Christian mercy, I begin to change his mind.
You are more shrewd than I took you for, cousin. Maybe Thorstein's release is worth a kingdom, but will mercy be enough?
That is why I must build trade. Flann will see that the strength of Dublin's ports is the strength of Ireland.
Show him the power of that trade, cousin. Obtain some rare item from afar. Some spice or gem or weapon.
And gift it to him at the coronation. It will represent Dublin's reach and help secure my crown.
Flann will hear of your Christian mercy. Meantime, I will speak to Asara about a gift.
Meet me before the coronation. We will go together.